Hey everyone, Tyler from Quixel here. In this video, we'll be exploring the Megascans 2020 ecosystem, its latest updates, and the synergy that comes with combining this ecosystem with Unreal Engine 4 to create limitless free possibilities. So over the last couple of years, we've released multiple Unreal Engine learning materials to our community. And when we've joined forces with Epic Games last year, we couldn't have been more excited to push that effort even further. And last year, a lot of you started using the Megascans library, and we never really had the time to give you a quick tour of what this ecosystem means for you, how you can leverage it with Unreal Engine to essentially make your CG dreams come true. So today, we're going to go ahead and get started by breaking down this ecosystem further for you. The Megascans ecosystem is a robust suite of tools that comes with three packages: the Megascans library, Quixel Bridge, and Quixel Mixer. The Megascans library is the world's largest photorealistic asset library, now with over 11,000 assets that are all PBR compliant and with meshes that are pre-finished with multiple levels of detail that make any asset suitable for high-end visualization experiences such as The Lion King, all the way down to your favorite indie games. And filtering through this many assets can be quite a daunting task though, and that's where Quixel Bridge comes in. Bridge is a content management software that helps you browse, preview, download, and export the entire Megascans library to your favorite 3D software or game engine. Importing assets has never been easier, but it can still be quite the time-consuming task. And thanks to Bridge, that whole process is reduced to a simple one-click operation. In this case, I have Bridge and Unreal Engine 4 on my screen. And as you can see, all I need to do is click on export, and my asset instantly appears on my screen inside the engine. It's just that easy. Additionally, you can also import your own custom assets in Bridge, then send them directly to Unreal Engine 4 or any other 3D application. With so many assets in the library, it's not uncommon to sometimes want to customize an asset to make it fit your personal scene. This is where Quixel Mixer comes into play. Mixer is a powerful texture painting software that allows you to texture any Megascans asset or custom asset, all with an incredibly simple workflow. As an example, I could take any given asset in the Megascans library and completely change its look and feel, all within minutes. This gives an almost infinite number of assets to use or change to suit your needs. And as the library grows, so too can your creativity with the help of Mixer. And don't forget, everything that I've shown you thus far is completely free to use with Unreal Engine. This ecosystem gives you everything you need to get started on the project of your dreams. All you need to do is log into the Megascans library with your Epic Games account and you're all set to go. I would also like to point out that you can also leverage the Megascans library within Twinmotion, which is a fantastic real-time architectural visualization software that helps you create beautiful imagery with an incredibly simple and intuitive user interface. Whether you're in the architecture, construction, urban planning, or landscape industry, Twinmotion was built to address your needs without compromising on the quality or learning experience. You can expect us to cover Twinmotion more and more in our upcoming articles and tutorials, so keep an eye out for those to come out at a later date. And last but not least, if you truly believe in your project, you can always apply for an Epic Mega Grant, where Epic Games could help you financially fuel your success and achieve your vision. So I hope you've enjoyed the breakdown of this ecosystem in this video. Stay tuned for even more educational content that we'll be releasing to show you how to properly leverage all of these tools in greater detail. There's never been a better time to be in computer graphics industry, and we're so excited to give you all the state-of-the-art tools you need to be successful. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time.